he was angry at him. So he started naming off places in Hong Kong and sounded like a foreign, or naming off places in Minnesota and sound like a foreign language. The guy got really confused and left.
Hey, that's where I live.
Wait a second.
Are you from Minnesota?